What up, what up, what up, what up? Hey, it's your boy E.T. Look, man, it's the last one, baby. This the last one. That's right, the last TGIM of the 2012 year. So y'all gotta bring it down at the bottom with your boy. Come on, come on. Thank God it's Monday. Hey, man, phenomenal year. I just wanna say thank you to everybody. I'm going out with a blast. I got 3 points. I might do four, I might do five. I don't know, all right? But listen to me very closely, y'all. Listen to me very, very closely, all right? Phenomenal year, all right? Fourth quarter, I need y'all to do me a huge favor. Put your foot on the gas. I need you to finish this thing strong, all right? I've been telling people, man, the difference between having a European vehicle in America, right, is for real, you can't do number 75 miles per hour. You can't put it in every gear. You put about four, maybe five, right? But when you go Germany, you can open that thing up, right? Six, you can put it in six. You can do, look, the car does like 160 and they folks doing like 75, 80 because of the speed limit. And I'm not talking about a car right now. I'm talking about you. You've been stuck in third gear, man. Stuck in third gear, stuck in fourth gear. You got at least two more gears left. And I need you to do me a favor. As the year ends, catch this. You know your boy E.T., you gotta catch it. I need you to get out of third gear. Put that sucker in four, put it in five, put it in six. I tell my story not because I'm bragging, but I tell you that I went from being a high school dropout. I tell you that I was homeless because I want you to know I was just like you. I had that sucker in two, then I put it in three, then I put it in four. And now you see your boy at K-State, I'm traveling across the country making my dreams become a reality. So I wanna summarize the entire year as we get ready to go into 2013. Number one, you have to see it. Are you hearing what I'm telling you, boy? Listen to me. I'm telling you, you gotta see it in your mind. You have to see it long before anybody else sees it, long before it becomes a reality. I've been telling you all year what I was gonna do. It started with the NFL, it went with Egypt, and before you know it, your boy was doing a voiceover for the NBA, all right? Now you know where I came from, you know where I started, so I need you to see it long before it's a reality. You gotta see it here, are you hearing me? Number two, you gotta speak it. You heard me say it, NFL, Miami Dolphins, this not going to be the end. You heard me, NBA, it happened. I'm in colleges. I'm doing corporate work. I'm getting calls from people all over the world. I spoke it. I spoke my salary into existence. I spoke my life, how I want my life to look into existence. I spoke it. I started hanging around people who spoke differently. Look, you got to, look, stop saying you broke. That's permanent. That means forever, boo. Are you hearing me? I can't deal with people who are permanently broke. I can't invest in that, all right? That's a pit. But when you start saying I'm in a financial transition, it's how you say what you say. I'm in a light transition. Like, this ain't the rest of my story. This is where I am, but this ain't the end of the story. You ain't seen the best. The best is yet to come. So that's number two. Speak differently. Get around people who speak differently. Stop hanging around people who speak death. Get from around those people and get around people who speak light. I start hanging with millionaires. I start hanging with billionaires. My vocabulary changed. I start hanging around people with healthy marriages. I start hanging around people who are doing, well, writing books, who are doing conferences, right? I speak differently. And finally, baby, when you can see differently, when you can speak differently, you start behaving differently. I don't even walk like I walked when we first started doing TGIM. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? I got a different swag, and not arrogant, not negative, but I have a confidence that I didn't have 2 years ago, right? Why? Because of credibility. I need you to be credible. If nobody else, be credible to yourself first. Listen to me, the reason why I'm successful is because I say it and then I do it. Listen to me, I say it and then I do it. And for most of you, you say it, you say you wanna get up in the morning, but it's not about the morning. What are you doing the night before? And so I'm very credible to Eric Thomas. I ain't gotta be credible to nobody else. I'm credible to Eric Thomas. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I say I'm gonna do something and then I do it. And success is one thing. It's writing down a goal, writing down the tasks that go with that goal. Look, you can say you want a six pack all you want to, all right? But you can't do this eating Twinkie cakes, right? Eating a whole bunch of starch sugar and get to that. But if you do this right, you can get that. Listen to me, I'm on the plane now, I'm telling y'all, I'm different. A lot of people on the plane, they playing video games, they watching movies, they listening to music. I'm not saying I'm against any of that, but I behave differently now. When I'm on the plane, y'all, when I'm on the plane, I'm reading. I'm writing the next book. When I'm on a plane, I'm behaving differently. When I get on a plane, I don't see it as entertainment. I see it as 3 hours. This 3-hour trip is professional development. This 4-hour trip is professional development. I'm pouring into myself. I'm pouring into my gifts. I'm pouring into my talents. And because I'm behaving different, my outcomes are different. The results of my life are different. Let me tell y'all, I'm starting to tell people, no, I'm getting the billionaires, the millionaires. Folks are calling me. They want me to be a part of this program and part of that program. And doors are opening up. And the windows of heaven, just blessings just pouring out that there are not room enough to receive. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? The difference between you and myself is that I'm saying it and then I'm doing it. Are you hearing? I just didn't get started. I got started first. Now I keep starting. Every day is a new day. Listen to me. I don't even eat when I speak. Today, it's almost about 7 o'clock. I forgot to eat all day. I'm at Kansas State University making it happen. I did not eat all day. Why? Because I still want to be hungry. I'm not satisfied. 2012 was great, but I can't wait to 2013. And so you can't be satisfied, y'all. You got to stay hungry. You heard me say it before. Tony Knuckles, you got it. Come on, bring it in. This is my final piece. You listen to me. You got to be grateful but unsatisfied. Did you hear me? Grateful but unsatisfied. Yo, it's your boy E.T. I'm making this the last TGIM, not because I don't love you. I love you. All right, but I'm making this the last one because your boy needs time. I need time to go back into the lab. I need time to go back into the den, and I need to learn. So when I come out in 2013, I'm coming out with fire. I'm coming out with heat. I'm coming out with stuff you've never heard before. And I need you to do me a huge favor, though, all right? Listen to me. Get the book. Some teenager in your life, you've never heard me promote this. Some teenager in your life, I need you to get the book for them. This Christmas, Black Friday, we're going to have a special. And I need you to get the shirt because every time you buy a shirt, you're promoting this ministry. You're promoting the work we're doing, going into schools for free, being able to talk to folks and minister to folks. Listen to me. I need your help. You've never heard me do this before. You've never heard me call out like this before. But this holiday season, we're going to have bundles. We're going to have packages. I'm talking about life-changing DVD stuff you've never heard before. It's places that I've traveled to and I've not been able to release the stuff. I can release it now. Teenager stuff, corporate stuff to help you to develop yourself and your career professionally. Listen to me. I'm saying it. I need your help. I need you to buy at least one bundle or two bundles. Give them the gift of life, the gift of motivation, the gift of inspiration. Look, I know you got to get toys, but along with the toys, give them something that's life-changing. Once again, it's your boy E.T. It's been a phenomenal 2012, but it could not have happened without you. I thank every coach, every teacher, every parent, every counselor, every principal, every coach, every leader of an organization, every employee that you passed this message along. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You helped me and my staff make this the best year of our lives. Again, it's your boy E.T. saying, look, without struggle, there is no progress. You could have, you could be, you could do whatever you want. And remember, when you fall on your back. You heard it before. You heard it. Let's set it. Fall on your back, because if you can look up, you can get up. Now do me a favor and make the rest of your life the best of your life, man. It's your boy E.T.